So we are doing the fifth maths lab activity for class 9. The aim of the activity is to show that the diagonals of the parallelogram bisect each other by paper cutting and pasting. The pre-acquired knowledge is the concept of parallelogram and its construction, and the concept of congruent triangles. The material required:
origami sheet, the Fevistick, ruler, protractor, pencil, scissors, pen. That's it. Let me demonstrate how we are going to do the activity. So my first step is to draw a parallelogram. For that, what I do is I draw, first of all, a 9 centimeter long line segment. Now I could have taken any dimensions. I am just taking 9 centimeters. Then I take the protractor and I put it on one of the endpoints of the line segment. And I start counting from this side. I go in the clockwise direction and I mark 110 degrees from here. Exactly same way, I put the protractor at this point also and I make a 110 degree angle here also. So once I've made these angles of 110 degree each, what I do is I just join them with the ruler. This side also I'm going to join. Now I take the ruler once again and measure 5 centimeters. I could have again taken, as I told you, any dimensions, but yes, if I'm taking 5 centimeters from here, this side also it should be 5 centimeters. So once again I take up 5 centimeters from this side also and I join them. Okay, so this is the parallelogram that I have formed. Now keep in mind, if you see here, this angle was 110 degree what I had drawn here. And this angle is how much? 110 degree. If this is 110, this is 110, means the corresponding angles are equal and hence the lines are parallel. So this side is 5, this side is 5. There's two sides are parallel and equal, hence this is a parallelogram. So I've been able to make it into a parallelogram. Once the parallelogram is done, I'm going to cut it out. So I have got one parallelogram and I have cut a second identical parallelogram. So I have now exactly two identical parallelograms. So I'll be pasting it on my lab file. So this is the first parallelogram pasted and I label it as A, B, C and D. I draw the diagonals of the parallelogram. So I draw BD and I draw AC. So these are the two diagonals that I have made. Exactly the same thing I'll be doing with the second parallelogram also. So I have the two parallelograms whose diagonals have been made. Let me do the marking. This was angle A. So again, this is the vertex D. This is vertex C. And this is vertex B here. So if I'm going to cut it out, I mark the point of intersection of the diagonals as O. This also is the vertex B. This also is the vertex C. This also is the vertex D. And this also is the vertex A. Now I'll cut it along the diagonals. So I have obtained 4 different triangles. If this was point O, so you can see the parallelogram, I have simply cut it along the diagonals to get the 4 triangles, triangle AOD and triangle BOC, triangle AOB and triangle COD. So these 4 triangles have been formed. Let's say if this is triangle 1, 2, 3 and 4. I paste the opposite triangles, triangle 1 and triangle 3. I paste them on one top of the other and I paste these 2 triangles also on top of each other such that point O is coinciding every time. You can see that the triangles are covering each other completely. That means they are congruent to each other. Triangle, I can say that triangle DOC is congruent to triangle BOA. See, they are completely covering each other. And exactly same way, triangle COB is congruent to triangle AOD here. That means that AO is equal to CO and BO is equal to DO by CPCT in both the cases. That means that diagonals bisect each other in a parallelogram.
So just have a look at the pasting work. As I had told you in the procedure, the first figure will be a parallelogram and the diagonals are going to be drawn AC and BD intersecting at point O. The second figure, I am going to cut out the triangles AOB, BOC, COD and AOD. Then I will, if I take this as triangle 1, 2, 3 and 4, I'll take triangle COD, the triangle 3, and I'll paste triangle AOB over it, and I will show that they are completely overlapping. This is the figure 2A. Exactly same way, I have taken AOD triangle and I have pasted on top of it BOC. BOC completely covers triangle AOD in the figure 2B, and that shows that the triangles are congruent. Since the triangles are congruent, means AO is equal to CO and BO is equal to DO. So I get AO equal to CO and BO equal to DO. That means that the diagonals bisect each other. Here also I get the same thing. So the observation is that the two triangles cover each other exactly, which shows that triangle 1 is congruent to 3 and 2 is congruent to 4. Thus, the side AO is equal to OC and BO is equal to OD. So the conclusion from the activity is that we conclude that the diagonals of the parallelogram bisect each other. So I hope the activity is clear to you. Thank you so much.